climbs a tree, it scrapes her knee, her dress has got a tear. She waltzes on her way to mass and whistles on the stair. And underneath her whimper, she has curls in her hair. I've even heard her singing in the alley. She's always late for chapel, but her penitence is real. She's always late for everything, except for every meal. I hate to have to say it, but I very firmly feel Maria's not an asset to the Abbey. I'd like to say a word in her behalf. Maria makes me laugh. How do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you catch a cloud and pin it down? Maria,
a flippity-kidit, a will-o'-the-wisp,
a clown. Many a thing you know you'd like to tell her. Many a thing she ought to understand. But how do you make her stay and listen to all you say? How do you keep a wave upon the sand? Oh, how do you solve a problem like Maria?
She's as flighty as a feather.
She's a darling.
She's a demon.
She's a lamb. She'd outpester any pest, drive a hornet from its nest.